Episode 11 getting underway. The guys haven't signed on yet. The crew, the squad, I'm waiting on them. But I wanted to fill you guys in on a few things. I recently just hit a lovely $10,000 in gold. If I can buy a shit horse, the first horse. Super excited about that, so we're gonna go over and do that here in just a second. And also wanted to fill you in on kind of where we are here, coming in on the end of season one. We've pretty much covered everything there is to do here in Stone Falls, almost. And just yesterday, or last episode, at the end, as soon as I went off camera, I came down here and realized I could come down here to Deshaun. So we have a whole new continent down here. Or not continent, a country, I should say, to explore. And Chef You Up and I have also just unlocked the ability, I believe, to come up here into the rift. If I'm not mistaken. Because we just completed Fort Virok on the last episode. So, as soon as the guys sign on and, we get all grouped up and they get ready to go, we're gonna go off adventuring. It should be a pretty darn good episode. I hope you guys enjoy. Well, that's the other thing I wanted to go over. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, it's amazing the support. Absolutely amazing. If anybody has YouTube videos or channels, I should say, leave them down in the comments. I'll go hit them up. I'll watch them. I'll subscribe. We'll support each other, and we'll go far. We'll go real far. We're gonna make YouTube great again. So yeah, I guess we'll go down here and get a horse while we're waiting on the guys to get on. Should be pretty fun. Nice little milestone we're hitting here. Thanks for sticking with us. We're a bunch of noobs, and we're, just learning a game. Just trying to get a feel for our classes, our characters, and how this game works differently from Skyrim. Oh, look at that beautiful black steed. I probably won't get one like that. But we'll see what we get.
We race fine horses in Davin's Watch. Once sold one to Vivek himself.
Really?
What can I help you with?
I don't believe you, bitch. But we're gonna go ahead and buy one anyway. The Sorrel. A hardy, well-rounded beast. Unremarkable and dependable. It's pretty good. Sweet Roll, huh? Good name, I guess. If that's its name. Just assuming. Yeah, we got a horse. Press and hold, select back or the menu button, whichever you want to call it. Press left stick while mounted to gallop. Press A while mounted to jump. Right trigger, left trigger, blibbity blah. I totally missed that because I'm slow. So, what are we doing here? Press right trigger, press A. Shit, what happened? Alright, clicking sticks ain't working. What the hell did I miss? Notifications. Mounts. Yeah, let's see that. No. Actions. Oh, you can rename it. Cool. I kinda like Sweet Roll. And we'll see if we can come up with a better one. If you guys got a good horse name, leave it in the comments. See if I like them also. Name my horsey, my new steed. Well, while you guys name him, I'll figure out how to ride him. Alright, we're gonna cut it off right here until the guys come back. I'll be right back in a hot sec. Un momento. BRB.
Raise it back. You were there to stop Alexandra Cannell capturing the Coral Heart.
Testicles, breasticles. Can you hear and feel the breasties? Can you see the testes? And feel the breasties. Hello. Adjusting. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. We're gonna cut all this out. Cause, my phone was going off at the same time.
Oh, there it is.
So I need to turn my volume down on my phone. You can hear me?
Yeah.
Word. Yeah, gotta love it. Gotta love it. I got me a steed, bruh. I got me a horse.
Oh, did you finally?
Yeah. He's a beast.
Is he?
Battle hardened veteran. And I went south.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, because, like, the mage's quest was, like, trying to get me to go there. And I was like, oh, let me see where this takes me. And then, boom, whole new country. Area.
Nice.
So there's, like, all kinds of stuff that we can go to the south and do. And we got the north opened up. Sorry guys, it's gonna be a lot of editing in this video here early on as we get situated. Mm-hmm. We're going on an adventure.
What's that from?
Fucking Lord of the Rings, I think. Where are you going there, woman?
Someone in town must know what happened to Dithesum. He loves to visit and chat with all of our neighbors.
Are you loaded up?
Yeah.
Come on. The sooner we find my brother, the sooner I can start thinking about dealing with the plague.
We're going on an adventure.
Can I ask you a few questions?
Oh, by Vivek. Where are my manners, of course? That's the least I can do since you agreed to help me find my brother. What would you like to know? As the ranking member of House Redoran in this town, he's more or less the one in charge. He's good at it, too. The townsfolk look to him for leadership and advice. And truth be told, so do I. The Mulborn. They're a fairly new sect, as far as I can tell. Part mercenary group, part compassionate charity. They've been helping those afflicted by the plague. They showed up here and set up a quarantine.
I don't even think I've been here.
As much as you'd be playing.
They have a cure. They have members from across Morrowind, and they're always looking for new recruits.
I don't know if I've been
I heard
to
one
Deshaun.
Of them speak in Kraggenmoor.
Really?
Not nonsense, if
Never?
You ask me. Nostrum Breva is in
the
charge of the
quarantine,
unlocked. And she's the one handing out the curative.
Well, you just spawned to it. That's enough questions. Welcome. You're a little creepy crab. Call my trusty steed. Roll out. What's that? Lake. Retreat.
Hey, you're going the...
What?
Fine. Go ahead and leave. I'll do this myself.
What the hell is that? Did you hear that? Some lady saying, fine, go ahead and leave. I'll do this myself.
Yeah.
Well, at least I'm not crazy. Forgotten crypts. I see a lore book or something way over there.
Where?
Yeah, oh, that blue yeah. glowy shit.
Yeah.
Redolent loam dolmen. Dolmen. Whatever that is. Oh, this is a
anchor.
Yeah. Nisi's. What's this? Lady Lorel's shelter. Okay, see a way shrine too. I'm not really going fast because I'm kind of looking around, seeing for harvestable stuff. There's a runestone. I have the eye of a tiger.
You're an idiot.
Another quest over here. Norgred Hogthorn. Oh. Way shrine. Yeah. Obsidian Gorge. It'd be kind of sweet if you could fight from your horse. I don't even know why I'm getting off my horse. I thought somebody was actually fighting that thing, but it was like a zombie or whatever that is. Oh, there's some ore. We'll get that for Callan. I have some back in my bank that I need to give to him also. I don't know if my horse can go in the water. Oh my god! Okay. So, we kind of hit a dead end here a little bit, huh?
No, you just go over the fucking water.
Oh, there's another wish shrine over there, too.
Yeah.
Moothnar Hills. We need to get around this mountain or whatever.
Where we need to go, right there? That, no, that's not where we need to go.
Nah, it'd be like on the door if it was. Thought I saw stone back there. Look at that big ass bridge up there. Seen a guy and a horse go across it. Looks like that's how we do it.
Oh, is it?
Just gotta go across that big ass bridge, I'm guessing. There's another little town. Like, run up to the edge of these rocks, you'll unlock the town.
Such terrible slaughter. I was so not ready for this.
Tribunal, save us! Help. It's too late for that. We were caring for the afflicted when the Veriansu attacked us without warning. They killed everyone in the Muthnar Monastery and set everything on fire. They threw people into the flames.
Well, that's not very polite at all.
Outside the light and protection of the Tribunal. I can't bear to think about it anymore. If you really want to help, find Healer Senar. He's gathered a few of the survivors outside Muthnar, away from the Veriansu patrols.
All right, I'll find them. At some other point, other than right now. This is cool. Screenshot. Lore book.
What do the lore books do? Do you know, or?
Not sure. I'm sure you get experience and stuff for it. That's about the only reason I pick it up. I think they're just a means of getting deeper into the story and the history and the lore of Elder Scrolls altogether. Like, for instance, what the fuck is this? Thaniel. I cannot say these names.
My sister
sneaks
off into the ruins, and I wind up getting hurt. How timid. Stranger! I require your immediate assistance.
There's only two strangers here. It's just me and my buddy.
It's not important. My sister Kirith went into that Dwemer ruin, but she forgot to take my new control rod. I built it to deal with the spider constructs that infest the place. She may not believe me, but she needs that rod. Precisely. I do it myself, but one of those fetchers stabbed me when I tried to go after her.
Of course they did.
Besides,
so now we ain't gotta do it, huh?
Forgot to take the control rod and had to come back for it anyway.
We're
dungeon delvers, intrepid explorers, just like you. We may be young, but we have a great many talents at our disposal. If you must know, this is our first real expedition. We need to find something to prove our worth to the Academy. Then, the Archmage will have to accept our applications.
You want to be mages. Gotcha. Well, we are already mages, and we might be able to help you out with that. Let's just see if we can discover this, maybe? No? Oh, don't get off the horse. That was weird. Lots of cool stuff.
Oh, show, yo.
Giddy up. Stardust. Sweet pie. Honey roll. Hell, I forget the horse's name already. Well, one of my viewers is gonna name it for me, hopefully. Come up with something better. And let's go over there. Mournhold. What are these? You got these blue arrows over people's heads?
Yeah, those are like the daily things or whatever.
Daily
boards. Yeah, you can do like daily missions.
How do you get like special rewards and stuff?
I don't know. I never did them.
Huh. Well, we will have to check that out one day.
Hero of Davon's Watch. What I wouldn't have given to see Polras destroy the Daggerfall army.
I was gonna say, what's his name's right here? Val stays right here.
This is Ordinator.
Welcome to Mournhold, capital city of the Ebonheart Pact. We track all visitors. Upon arrival, everyone must see a registrar who will record your name and business
info. He's in here, I think.
Thank you. Yeah, we gotta be in the system.
Deshaun has become a chaotic, dangerous place. Why shouldn't we instill a degree of order in our most prominent city? A little inconvenience is a small price to pay for your continued safety, citizen.
I guess so.
Speak with Registrar Reaver in the city center. Take the stairs up to the central building, and you should find him in the courtyard there. Do not dally. It is illegal to enter Mournhold without being registered.
Oh. Well. We're breaking the law.
Ballastay is up here.
Yeah, but it's illegal to be in here without being registered.
No, it's not.
That's what she just said. See, you don't listen to the quest stuff either.
Unbearable.
Yeah, I do. That's not what it means. I mean, it's not like...
Oh man, we're gonna get arrested, dude.
Shalador found
you. Are you?
Good to see you again. I've deciphered the spell inside the book. Are you prepared for Shea-Gorath's first test?
Breaking the law. Yes,
excellent.
I am ready.
Excellent. It's been fascinating to work with Shalador. Even though he can't read the book, he's been an invaluable resource. I had to decipher layers upon layers of meaning hidden within the tome.
Colonel tastes so good in my mouth. Mage.
He's meditating on the challenges ahead.
There that
I'm
was.
I'm still somewhat drained from my effort, so he'll
mark that down. Episode 11.
You're not recording.
Oh boy,
Auriel,
am I.
Watch your steps. I'm very excited about this project. Shalador Sanctuary would be a boon to every mage in Tamriel.
Guess all you can
even
do is wait and see.
Vanis approves of our work here.
Because I didn't hear an intro.
Maybe I did it off camera, or before you got on, I should say.
No, you didn't.
Okay, Bert. You say so. Just remember episode 11.
I'm so glad you asked. On the surface, it's a simple book of nursery stories from the
Dunmer don't make
land
sounds
of
like that.
Falls. But that's just on the surface.
Why? Are you jealous?
No. Stop. I'm gonna have to put like an R rating on this video.
You're an idiot. R rating on the video.
They're gonna close my channel down. Mature content.
So much
you'll just
more.
Have to edit
each
it out,
story
that's
has
all.
Hidden meanings, clever references to arcane lore, twisting and turning into the depths of history.
Just like that one episode you did where it was like, I was like, you were like, oh yeah, I'm just going to have to edit it out.
Also
and you didn't edit it out.
Sometimes it's funny not to.
Not much. Mm-mm. We tried to scry into oblivion to get a sense of the place. I couldn't see anything, but I was swept up in a strong sense of homesickness. I came of age where most high elves do, the beautiful green shores of the Somerset Isles. I often think of the pink petals and soft breezes of my own land. I'm not sure why those memories return to me today, though. I'm so glad you asked. On the surface, it's a simple book of nursery stories from the Dunmer land of Stonefalls. But that's just on the surface.
Shooter's getting on.
Alright.
Old Shooter McGavin.
What the hell is he doing on here so early?
I guess he got off
probably. Yeah, he probably got off work early because he knew he had to get it in tonight.
Mm-hmm. He's got ambitions,
he's like, man,
boy.
I gotta go home early. I gotta take a half day.
Testies, presties.
Testies, testies. 4, 5.
9, 10, 11, 1.
Are you guys playing Elder Buttholes?
Elder Buttholes in process. Very yeah, elderly so buttholes.
They have an echo, and it sounds like you're a robot.
Good stuff. Elderly buttholes.
The elder buttholes.
All yeah, right. Callan, you need to upgrade your mic, man.
Why?
Your shit's always echoed for months and months and months. It's bad for my videos, bruh. Enchanting increase the four events. Bookshelf, 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 bookshelf.
I think he
say
says
bookshelf?
The bookshelf.
The
I think he said the
lost.
Where are you at?
Precisely.
Oh.
According
oh.
To my
I'm talking to dude now.
Well, yeah, I know that. I had to exit because you said
oh.
Enchanting.
It's
nice.
One on the right.
We're having trouble opening a portal directly there.
I'm ready,
so we
let's
created
go.
This anchor to help us. Some trickery of Shea Gorath's, no doubt. The next time around, I'm sure this won't be an issue.
Oh my god, the kernel tastes so good.
I'm ready, let's go. Solo mission. Let's get it on. Solo.
Yeah, I wonder if I'm gonna be able to survive it.
You.
Just kidding.
I'm squishy.
I know you are.
I bleed easily.
Right on time. Well,
right on time. Talk to Haskell.
Haskell.
When the hell are we leaving this area?
I was beginning to wonder.
Weird.
We're getting to that point now.
My lord seems to derive amusement from my
annoyance. What's that?
You are here to retrieve a tome for that.
Said me and Vincer at that point now.
Correct. Just a moment, mortal. Lord Shea Gorath asks that you perform a task first to prove your competence.
So you guys left without me then?
He claims to have misplaced a pair of items.
We've been
these
waiting
are
on you trying to catch
solos.
Up. And yeah, we haven't actually gone
solos.
Out there yet.
I have
a fork and a staff.
I mean, we're to the
wait.
South,
my
but,
lord enjoys making me wait,
this
but he's
is
not
stuff for the Mage's
himself.
Guild.
I've opened a portal for your convenience. It should lead you
we're
directly
both
to the
Mages.
Fork.
Major assholes.
I'd say at your nice. Leisure, mortal, but I expect I have more.
Good
time
one, penis wrinkle.
That's funny because my. Employees called me pompous asshole the other day.
My lord is certainly
that's
lost his utensil somewhere in Skyrim.
Extra
he was
adjective.
Doing a visit to his friend Korthor in Vulnerabad.
Sounds about right.
That was during the Merithic era, I believe.
But we love you, buddy.
My lord visited with Korthor a very, very, very long time ago.
Whatever, everybody hates me. Teach more.
In a good way, though.
Well, if you weren't such a pompous asshole.
Yeah, pompous ass.
Dark
Pom.
Magic increased to 28. Daedric summoning increased to 13.
Sending you back to Tamriel. My power
storm calling increased to 27.
Oh yeah.
Is the ice barrier down for you yet?
Hell no, I just figured out how to get into this icy cave.
Dragon priests too.
I'm going slow.
How high are you? Seriously? I'm like halfway through
I don't
already.
Even know.
Look at the treasures he's collected. Perhaps the fork is here as well. That chest. Perhaps the fork is in there.
Yes. Perhaps the fork is in there. Can't wait till Weasley when you guys finally get on my level. And then I'll be the one laughing. I'll be rolling around in dough.
Watch yourself.
Yeah. money.
What are you talking about?
Should worry about it.
Eyes to the sky. Another group.
I don't think you know what you're talking about.
I do. I do, sir.
No, I don't. The guy fucked me up.
That's what you get.
Retrieve the fort. Holy fuck, dude.
No matter. Come, face me.
This might take me a couple times.
There,
Megan.
The ice barrier is down. We can get through.
Ice barrier is down.
Dude, this is not gonna be easy, I'm telling you right now. I just died.
I'm tearing through assholes in this bitch.
Yeah, I'll wait till you get to the end.
Try to intimidate. This is how we do it.
Alright. So, bye.
Have a little tea, shall we? Mid ass whooping session. How can we increase the four? Nice. Bonus.
I even healed myself.
The fork is mine. You shall not.
Ha! The fork is mine. Good luck with that, buddy.
Charged up, but my magic charged back up before I get in here.
Oh man, he is powerful.
I told you, it's gonna be rough.
Here. That's alright, I'm using the flipping, what do you call it? Oh no, don't go running back there. Oh, he did too, what a dick. What a dick. Alright. Wonder if I have to retrain something. I probably took away my booze.
You just said, I see your bar.
Hey, bro.
The bulk is mine. You saw me.
Get it.
Damn.
You gotta do the roll move to dodge those,
damn it!
I beat him.
I would've if I didn't fucking...
Talk to Haskell. Haskell. Haskell what?
Hmm. I see you have the fork.
I do have
competently
the fork.
Competently done. Impressive, even.
Oh, wow.
Now, for the staff.
Oh, nice.
When last we spoke, my lord recalled the discomfort of desert sand.
Went around one of those poles, and there was a guy getting ready to shoot at me, and I ran right into it.
Ooh. After you kill the, like, when I walk in there, after I killed the first dude, it was just him. I didn't have to deal with nobody else.
Prince Malil Alakir, the Sith of Yokuda.
I don't even know how you do that. Is it, what is it? L?
Hold left trigger and A, and left and right. Still. Or backwards, or forwards, I think you can roll anyway.
I don't think it's L.
It's left trigger. Any direction in A.
Oh, left trigger, not right trigger.
Yeah.
Alright.
As I expected. Another resting place for the dead. Sheogorath has a sick sense of humor. This is the necropolis, Asakala, the resting place of Prince Malil, also known as the Scythe of Yakuda. The prince's underlings were clever. They crafted magical seals to guard his resting place. Observe the Yakudan statues. Each bears a crystal in the helm and a seal at the base. The essences you see swirling around in the air here, their energy can be used to unlock those keystones. Here, I can grant an aura that will allow you to capture the essences as they pass through you. Collect as many of the small ones as you can. They should unlock these scarab seals on the statues nearby. I'll need to consider the other two. This place is incredible. The ancient Red Guards were a noble and accomplished people.
I beat it.
Nice.
You have the essences. Imbue them into one of the scarab seals. Good.
Who dares disturb my slumber?
What the hell else am I doing? I'm collecting.
Collecting essences. Taco.
To the other seal.
You'll never best my generals.
For such a superstitious, mage-hating people, this place is a work of art. Have you observed the sand barriers on those passages in the canyon walls? I suspect the prince's generals may be waiting within. Their essences would no doubt be more than enough to activate the other two statues. Very simple, Adept. The seals at the basis of those statues show a scorpion and a spider. Those were the spirit totems claimed by Malil's chief generals, Sadina and Rashomta.
Alright, let's go get them then. Activate the spider seal, activate scorpion seal. Kill the scorpion, kill the spider. Oh. Alrighty.
Activate spider seal and scorpion. Is that what you're on?
Sadina's yep.
Statue should have the scorpion seal.
You
in
have to
space.
Collect more essence, or do you have to go in the cave?
I just first. Go towards those things, I guess. Okay, I guess I killed one. Telling me to go back in there? No. I guess I did.
You have to go in there?
I went into one of the caves, came back out, and now I'm activating the scorpion seal. And now it wants me to go into the other cave.
Oh, because you gotta kill that. That's why. You killed that thing that was in the cave. The name of that skeleton was the scorpion skeleton.
I was thinking actual animals.
So the other cave must have the other one.
Activating spider seals.
The crystals hum with power. Go to the center. You should find the key to Prince Malil's tomb there.
This doesn't look like it's going to be an easy fight. I think it's going to be a fight.
Oh, I see your health bar running around out here. Yeah, count or shooter. We opened up the north, so like if you look at the Stonefalls map.
And feel the scythe's blade.
Retrieve the staff. If you look at the map, like the west side of the map, and go up north, like that's where the next thing is to go to. We were gonna wait to go there till we were like, have you like caught up, I guess. So we're doing these mage quests.
I don't even think Shooter's there anymore.
He's been quiet.
Yeah, I'm listening to you, dumbass.
I haven't heard you talk. Like, forever.
Tact. Trying to finish this bullshit. Just trying to do stuff. But I don't think it really matters, to be honest.
How do you mean? Oh.
This guy doesn't look. Yeah, he doesn't look that hard, I don't think. I'm just gonna keep engaging him.
Outside. Let's go.
It's not working. Now it is.
You know what? Let's go see what's in here. Be a chest.
That was easy as fuck.
Yeah, it wasn't hard at all. Dude was weak. Mall. Yeah, let's steal all that.
Shield. Oh. Mall. Well, you're doing the same thing I am.
Shield on the other table, taking all these drinks.
That's just an oak shield. Nothing really.
The chest behind these pillars? Weak.
There's a chest?
Nah, I said there isn't one. You would think it'd be a good place to hide one, though.
Another successful retrieval, I see. Very well then.
Didn't you have didn't you say that you wanted to show us something on 7 days?
My lord,
I do. We can do that here shortly. Completed. Talk to Helsia. Return to Shivering Isles.
You're slow as fuck, Chad. I'm already doing that.
Okay, Mr. Speedy Gonzalez.
Look, Haskell! Farkey's back! Oh, it's so nice to see him again!
I like this guy.
Oh, good to see you too.
Who, me?
Unfortunately, no.
Okay.
Wonderful! I'll just take... Forky.
This weird, crazy guy you talk to when you come back.
Much Forky. Let's never, never be parted again. Oh, gives me goosebumps just to... Ah, the Wabbajack. Melil held it down in that dusty tomb for so long. Say, why don't you clear its throat? Take it in hand and use it on some of these holier-than-thou temple types. Ah, no need to worry, you pretty mortal head. The Wabbajack, it unleashes the potential in everyone. The unrecognized essence of artistic beauty that swells and beats within the... Look, you want the book? Whack some folks with a Wabbajack!
good stuff. The Wabbajack. I remember Wabbajack from Skyrim. Give it to me. Wabbajack, Wabbajack.
Test the Wabbajack. Equip the Wabbajack.
The Wabbajack.
These people in here, you gotta hit them with it.
Just turned her into a cat. Okay.
Thank you.
bit rusty, but not bad. So funny watching you mortals muck around with things you can't possibly understand. I'll be needing that back now. And as promised, Devok. Well, go ahead. Once it's yours, it'll send you straight back to Tamriel. Funny how books have a way of transporting you.
No?
Oh. Simply hold.
Every page of that book says happiness is loneliness.
Very weird.
Ah, you've returned.
I'll be right back.
Do you have the second book?
Okay.
Excellent. The Circus of Cheerful Slaughter? That's quite a title. I'll begin my research immediately. Can't wait to get to it.
Yeah. Hope you like the words. That's funny. Nice, nice, nice. Let's see what this ring does. Alright, I guess that'll wrap it up for episode 11. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace out, yo.
Bye.